Improvements to the electricity supply are on the way as government passed amendments to the electricity bill. Minister of Public Works, the Honorable Desmond Bannister, who is responsible for the Bahamas Power and Light Company, indicated that the important piece of legislation will allow for more efficient power supply in the coming months. He spoke about the way ahead for BPL under the management of two qualified Bahamians.
We've created new positions for environmental services, so that we can begin to understand and mitigate BPL environmental impacts. They've created a new position for community liaison to track outages and response time for street lighting throughout New Providence. As a result of that new contract with Sun Island Transfer, BPL was able to renegotiate payment terms with their providers. And they've reduced the rates that they were paying them from 3% to 1%. They've vetted the new tenders according to the Institute for Supply Management Standards. And they awarded new contracts based on those standards. And they saved BPL Corporation as much as $10 million. Mr. Speaker, they've created a summer readiness plan for New Providence, for Exoma, and for Abaco, and for Bimini. And we are anticipating this summer will be the best summer we've ever had.